Hello friends, now we'll see another way of representation of molecule, and that is Sawhorse projection. Now you know that for drawing Newman projection, we hold molecule perpendicular to plane of paper. However, problem with Newman projection is that you cannot see carbon-carbon bond. So this projection is not useful for studying chemical reaction. In such cases, we can use Sawhorse projection. In Sawhorse projection, we hold molecule like this. That means carbon-carbon bond is making angle with the plane of paper. You are observing molecule from sideways. So you can observe front carbon attached to three atoms or group and back carbon attached to three atoms or group. And you can observe carbon-carbon single bond as well. So now we'll check how to draw this on paper. For drawing Sawhorse projection, the central carbon-carbon bond is drawn as an elongated line at an angle of 45 degrees. Say this is front carbon and this is back carbon. Each carbon is attached to three atoms or groups, which can be shown like this. This is eclipsed conformation, where each bond face each other. We can draw staggered conformation by rotating back carbon by 60 degree, like this. So I will get new conformation. And this is called as staggered conformation. Okay. Let us summarize rules for writing Sawhorse projection. Sawhorse projections are very similar to Newman projections, but the carbon-carbon bond that is compressed in Newman projection is fully drawn out in Sawhorse projection. A Sawhorse projection is a view of a molecule down a particular carbon-carbon bond. Carbon-carbon bond is drawn as an elongated line with an angle of approximately 45 degrees. Groups connected to both the front and back carbons are drawn using sticks at 120 degree angles. Here, Sawhorse projection of ethane is shown. Both eclipsed and staggered conformations of ethane are shown.
Let's check another example. How to draw Sawhorse projection of butane. For writing Sawhorse projection, first write structure of butane. Show bond between carbon number 2 and carbon number 3 as elongated line. Show groups attached to each carbon as sticks making angle 120 degree. There are many conformations of butane, out of which Sawhorse projection of fully eclipsed and fully staggered butane are shown here.